the 6th edition of Global Panorama Showcase traveled to Hyderabad and hosted the first Telangana Tourism Conclave 2018.
100 plus exhibitors in total are present at the Telangana Tourism Conclave. 1300 plus have registered to be a part of the event this year.
This Telangana Conclave is a good platform for us to invite all the people to come and enjoy this great variety in this world.
A lot of people networking with each other, and I'm sure this is bound to benefit the entire industry on the whole and the state of Telangana in particular.
GPS is having exclusive domain expertise in conducting tourism conclaves and tourism knowledge.
Telangana ke tourism ke liye bahut badhiya inbound business badhne ki sambhavna hai jo India ke kone kone se jo travel agents yahan par aaye hain wo achhi tarike se Telangana ko ye 2-3 din mein cover kar sakte hain.
We are approaching lot of travel agents who can, you know, we can link up with them and work it out together.
We can see a very good feedback from leisure as well as MICE agents.
This is just a beginning. The beginning itself shows a good result, and I'm sure we are going to have hand in hand go along with GPS.
The Edwin program is run by GPS. 10X member is also there. So it is quite beneficial for us.
We get to know about more of tourism places which earlier were not known to us. So that's what I feel are the main important factors of this event.
In terms of response, unprecedented. We've never ever thought Hyderabad would give us this kind of a response. Also to get participation from people from out of just Hyderabad, you know, that's what it is. So it's been like a success for us so far.
Looking forward for having virtual meetings wherein the exhibitors don't need to be physically present at GPS, but they can like Skype or FaceTime with the attendees and do the business. This is what we are planning next at GPS.